So I was getting some Dorflex, and I just kind of wanted to record this. Now this is a dirty base decaf. Back here too. That was pretty crazy. I can't believe that bumper that did that.
Just watch this.
This thing came out. I mean, it didn't surprise me, but I made that myself. Whatever. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that bumper flex thingamajigger. So, yeah.